everyone, my name is Gold. I am going to be telling you about Henri Matisse.
From around 1912, goldfish got painted over and over again in the work of Henri Matisse.
For Matisse, the goldfish came to symbolize this tranquil state of mind.
Thank you for listening to me and have a good day. Bye!